Because I have to continue with this way then. Just restart. All right, let's get this started. And go. Three. The number three. Can you get that coin, please? Thank you. And let's go ahead. Let's get in here. There we go. I'll have this game done in no time. It's gonna be no sweat. Forget it. Nice. Grab the leaf. There we go. There's supposed to be a Starman in there. There we go. Go. Easy. That was completely unintentional. Grab these coins. Grab some coins. Shenanigans. It's a content board here. Give me that leaf. I don't think I needed to do this level, but I'll do it anyway. Blazing through this game. Didn't mean to pick that. Used to be really good at this too. I kind of want it. Boom Boom seriously gave me that much trouble. Okay, I'm glad I made it out of that one at least. Oh, now you give me the star? Jerk. Ooh, a matching palace or whatever this place is called. Right. Okay, that's not... Oh. Next level. Ha! Take that. Okay, that was close. Oh wow, that marks the first time I've died on the stream so far. It went 10 minutes. It went 10 whole minutes. Oh man. Nice. Okay, all right. Just go up here. Go down here. Nice. I got this in the bag. Yeah. Where is it? There it is. I mean, you guys are all offline, so. And plus, we just joined us just to see, just nab a few more subs, or just nab a few more subs, just to make up for the earlier stream today. And plus, the majority of the ones in the Discord are asleep. So I'm trying to nab some American viewers if I can. To bring him back. But thank you for stopping by nonetheless, I do appreciate it. Being too risky. Get in there. Of course. There we go. My chat's not working for some reason. Oh well, I'll fix that later. I could have sworn I set it to the correct URL, but it just works whenever it feels like it. Excuse me. Give me this letter from the princess. What does she want? Oh, she gave me a P-Wing. Can I save? There we go. On to World 2 already, and it's only been 15 minutes. Or almost 15 minutes. Darn it. How did I do that? Running. Yeah. Actually, I wonder what's in there. Is it worth it? I think I'm fine. I have enough lives. Okay. I remember in the GBA version, those blocks that had like the little mini Goombas in them, they're a lot more distinguishable. So I'm actually probably playing a harder version than the Game Boy Advance version. Bull pie. This one has quicksand. There's a fake one over here somewhere. Oh no, there's not. Never mind. Because if you activate a P block, then all those switches turn, all those blocks turn into coins. That was a quick level. I wonder how far I can get in this stream. Are we gonna get to like world, I might get to world 6 before the stream's over. Crap. Alright, there we go. Ah, no! Okay, just keep going. And the boos are so much faster, holy crap! Just wait, and go. I should have been running faster. I should have been at full speed from the beginning. That was stupid of me to do that. These boos are so freaking fast, oh my goodness. Because, like, the boos in the GBA version, they move, like, half that speed. Nice. Alright, time for round two of this, the matching. Level, no biggie. Alright. Oh, I don't have a mushroom, so I can't break that. Just more pyramids. Just wait for him to get down. I get up? Oh, I have to have a power up to get up there. Ah! No. Let's try that again. Okay. This always happens where I do a run like near perfectly and then I just screw it up, or then I just start screwing up like crazy. Go, go, go! Okay, very nice. Wait for it, and there we go. Okay, let's try this again. Kick the shell! Oh. There we go. I just gotta wait for it to break the... Okay, there we go. Grab the card. Well, at least I got that life back from that red turtle shell I just stupidly ran into. Where does this pipe lead to? Where's that pipe lead to? Over there? Actually, I should probably go get that mushroom house. Pick a box, its content will help you on your way, thank you, Toad. There we go. Oh, this level has the sun. Crap. Alright, first things first, I gotta grab a shell. Or not. Just keep running. Wait for him, wait for him, wait for him. Gotcha. Okay. Just keep running. Wow, I remember the levels being a lot longer than that. Jeez, I'm just blazing through this game. Holy crap. There we go. Give me that music box that I'm probably never going to use. I'm legit curious how far I can get in 2 hours if I'm blazing through the game this quickly. Hello, Raylord. Hello, Ray. How you doing, dude? I mean, why not? I'll do all three of these levels. Oh, fantastic. Actually, you know what? Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get one of these. And then go up there. There we go. Takes care of you. And then go up here and enjoy paradise. Just enjoy the resort. Little sky oasis. I'm liking this little sky oasis here. Best days of my life, I have a girlfriend. I have GF. I mean, unless your girlfriend likes video games. But yeah, I can see that getting in the way. Let me grab the coins, thank you. Alright, let's go. I don't know how I did that. Let's do this one too. Let's just clear all the levels. This game's easy. Until it gets to like world 6, then this game actually gets hard. Oh, there's gonna be a vine. Okay. Or not a vine, but a stalk. I can stalk and climb up here. Wait, why is it taking me the wrong way? Oh, there's probably a pipe back here. Very nice. Oh. You've gotta be freaking kidding me. Nope, not even gonna- No! Freaking Bojangles. Fox600, what's up, dude? That was some grade A bullcrap that just happened to me. At least I got a leaf. Because I got the leaf. Actually, what's going on here? Let me see if I can actually get the star this time. Yes. Bull pie, I did not pick that. This is shenanigans. I did not pick that. This game is... The house is rigged. There we go. There actually is she. Oh, I'm sorry. Miss. Or dudette. Oh, this level, I was never a fan of this one. By the way, if you are enjoying my stream, please be sure to give me a like and subscribe. Unless you already did. Otherwise, keep enjoying my content. Because I like it when you enjoy my content. Ouch. Actually, wait, I don't need these shells. What am I doing? I have a tail. And I went the wrong way. Well, you can always offer coffee or drink. I mean, I'm the one streaming. Why does anyone offer me a coffee or a drink? What about like a drink? I want a drink. Buy me a coffee. Coins! Oh. mess that up. Grab the coins. Oh. I think that's all I can grab. Okay. I haven't had any tea today now that I think about it. That's actually out of character for me. Oh jeez. No. Can't you get the message? Maybe. Maybe not. Oh no. Get in the pipe! Thank you. Jump on his head. Get the card. Exit the level. Okay, I don't remember where any of these freaking mushrooms are. There's a fire flower. I could have sworn there was one over here. Okay, got the mushroom. There's a one up right there. Nope. Alright. Alright, let's get out of this desert already. It's hot, there's no water, and it's sweaty. And I'm sweating. And therefore I'm losing that water. Well, I'm a pretty good gamer. For some games, I am, like, maybe this game, but maybe something like Crash Bandicoot I kind of suck at, ironically. Which I can't wait to play the second one, because the first one's driving me crazy, especially with its D-pad controls for 3D platforming. How did I not... Okay, I'm not gonna ask questions. So how do I stream? I stream via OBS. I actually did not want to get that. Like, if you're asking me how I'm playing this game, I'm actually playing this via RetroArch. And the reason why I'm doing that is because it offers the best performance possible. RetroArch is such a great program. I love it to death. I'll fight anyone who says otherwise. I'll challenge you to a Pokemon card battle. Yeah, I don't know how to connect to OBS on the internet! Oh my god. I wasn't paying it. That was my fault. I wasn't paying attention. That shall not happen again. What you have to do is that you have to get a stream key from OBS, and you have to connect it to you. All right, I'm gonna focus. So I'll explain to you the process of OBS after I get on that ship, because I lose focus whenever I try to think about or recall instructions, and that's what makes me screw over my game so bad. Which is probably why I was doing so bad in the Crash stream today, because I kept thinking about stuff. And Slippery Climb is a horrible level. Whoever designed that, please, you're a horrible person. Just wait, wait, wait. Darn it! Okay. Just hit the fire flower so you can take another hit. Nice. Oh, what's up here? Alright, just focus. Shoot the ship. Get on the ship. And get the pipe. Done. Alright, good luck at college, man. Good luck at college, Fox. Fox. I almost called you Foxfire. Good luck at college, Fox 600. See you later. Oh, God, that hurts my neck. I'm just gonna tell her how to connect OBS to YouTube. Or OBS to the internet. I'll thank the heavens and back to my old self. Just give me the letter. Let's go swimming. There's water here. There's water everywhere. Oh, it starts me off with a water level. Oh, water levels. I'm definitely gonna need a frog suit for this. It's actually my first year, and... It's your first year and day? Oh, well, good luck. Be sure not to screw around too much. That's all I can say. Actually, wait, is there anything in this pipe up here? No. Nope, not getting anything from there. Ha, you're stuck over there. I don't know how that thing missed me. There we go. Alright, next level. What if I just beat this game? And this whole, I'll forget you. Jeez. Oh. So after 5 years, I'll be a programmer and make my awesome video. Hopefully we can program together, because I actually have a degree in computer science. Actually, let me get down there. Take this. Is that rain out here outside? I gotta be careful, because crap like that's gonna happen. Oh no, 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 no. Okay. Get out of the water. You don't give me a mushroom? Oh my god. You're so cruel, game. You're so cruel. My foot was in your mouse. Mouse. My foot was in your mouse. I was thinking about computers. Oh, my foot was in your mouse. Hey, Slaw, can you put that one in the cold section? My foot was in your mouse. Oh, Jeebus. Come on, get out of the water, please. Please get out of the water. Okay. Okay, you can't shoot me. I actually got 3 mashing, and guess what? I'm only gonna get 2 lives. 2 whole lives. My foot was in your mouse. I'm such an idiot. Sweet, that frog suit should come in handy. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. The big fish, the big fish. Oh, that was just bait. Aha! Gotcha. What?! What?! Oh, okay. Alright, alright. I see how it is. I see how it is. Ugh. I clearly landed on that fish's head, and I got it on camera. Oh. That's how you, Okay. Alright. I just wasted all that time just... Alright. Is that a gunshot I just heard? Is that... I hope that was thunder. Oh, it's fireworks. Nicely done. Just keep on hopping. You got this. Just watch out for the big fish. Eh. I mean, I know, that's why I asked. Was that a gunshot I just heard? Jeez, I'm already on level world 3 and it's only been 36 minutes. I mean, I highly doubt I'm gonna finish this whole game in, like, one stream session, but if I do, holy crap. Okay, just go this way. I think it's the last door before... Spoons are so freaking fast, holy crap. It's the last door. Yeah, it's right here. Maybe the reason why, like, this game's going pretty fast for me because, like, some of the levels are pretty labyrinth-like, and I get killed by Boom Boom. How depressing. Just gotta watch out for these nuclear waffles. There we go. And go. Watch out for the booze. So you know how fast they are. So fast. Right there. Alright, round two. Easy. By the way, if you are enjoying the stream, please be sure to give me a like and subscribe. How to not feel like an idiot in 10 minutes. Play this game. Or how to feel like an idiot in 10 minutes. Okay, there's another mushroom right there? It might have been to the... Crap, it might have been to the left. Darn it. Ruffles have ridges. Ruffles have ridges. Can I get it? Can I get it? And the answer is... No. Screw you, game. Go fight some Hammer Bros. You go now. I don't want you here anymore. Man, they throw hammers a lot more... Jeez, they throw hammers a lot more frequently in this version, too. Because, like, in the Game Boy version, they only throw, like, two every, like, 2 seconds. Wait, why did I come down here? Oh, that was a waste of time. I mean, this has survived, but it's no big deal. Just go. Slide. Ah! Okay. Oh, bull pie. Don't you dare go. Of course you would. Oh, there's a lot. Oh, crap. It's a lot key, too. Just go. Please, just go. Oh, man. That was close. Next level. I should have probably gotten the frog suit for this. Oh, then again, I don't remember which level's which, just going by the number. I mean, I kind of wish they did what, like, well, then again, I can't criticize them for not doing this, because it was, this was earlier, but What New Super Mario Bros. Did was that, like, based on the map, you could see... Well, I guess Super Mario World did this too. You could tell, like, what kind of level was going to be based on, like... Based on the geography of the map, like, itself. Like, if your character landed in water on the world map, you'd be like, okay, I know it's gonna be a water level. Oh, it's always the opposite direction. Again, opposite direction. Actually, that might be a problem. I'll lure him over here. Go. Swim. Nice, nice, nice. Get in that pipe, boy. Can I get five levels? Can I get five lives? Can I get five lives? The answer is yes! The answer is yes. Yeah, give me them double digits. Alright, next level. Actually, I can get the Mushroom House now, while I'm at it. God, my freaking back hurts. Its contents will be of help. Yeah, give me that Fire Flower, baby. Alright, level 6. Ooh, excuse me. Sorry for the hiccup and burp. The hic burp. The burk up. Just wait for it. And go. By the way, if you are enjoying my stream, please be sure to give me a like and subscribble. Oh jeez. Oh, I didn't want that to happen. I should wait. Did I want to do this? Because... I guess, alright. What? Okay. Just wait for it to stop moving. And I mess it up at the very last second. I should be ashamed of myself. And I gotta fight a Hammer Brother as punishment. Okay, just easy dodges, easy dodges, easy dodges. There we go. Easy with a capital F. Alright, next. Always the opposite direction. Always the... This game just wants me to die. A horrible death. I'm surprised I even survived that, but holy crap. Oh god, my leg is itching. Okay. Okay, that was close. There we go. Grab them coins. That time I got it. All right. There we go. Easy. Oh, these things suck. And of course that happens, because this game just loves me. That's why I keep winning, except for that. Yeah. Oh. I'm surprised I even just managed to jump through those two like that. guys. There we go. Wait. Nice. Get that horse crap out of here. Actually, this castle has water in it. Crap! Love how I remembered that before I could even get the frog suit out. Swim past some nuclear waffles. Of course you would! Ugh. Alright, getting the frog suit out. Yeah, put on that frog suit, Mario, you sexy piece of doggy, do you? Pretty sure I can swim faster by, by just tapping the A button. Oh, by holding the A button, okay. I forgot about these things. I almost just swam off the frickin'... Okay, wait. Go. That was it? Already? Alright, boom boom, let's get it on, boom boom. Man, I am blazing through this game. It's incredible. It's huge. The best. Alright, let's see if I can not be an idiot this time. Alright, so I remember there's a mushroom right no. Aha! Got you that time. And pushes one up right there, yes. It's a fire flower right here. No. It's a fire flower right here, yes. Oh. At least I didn't completely bomb it. Actually, what's in this thing? Okay. Go for three. Or not, because the game's just gonna lie to me after I. Because the game's just gonna lie to me after I, like, could have sworn I hit the correct panel and just didn't give it to me. Silly game, you. Oh, jeez. Oh, okay. Pretty sure I can burn him to death. I hope I can. I'm gonna cook me some fish. Let me see if I can. Yeah, I can. Sweet. Oh, jeez. Oh, get out of the water. Please get out of the water. Please get out. Okay. Oh, no. Okay. Just go. Just please. Okay. That was close. I think I might at least make it to world 6 before the stream's over. Because the levels are starting to get slightly longer. Oh, that's dirty. Okay. Give me that one up, baby. Mm. Oh, it's not over yet. Okay. Oh, there's the pipe right there. Okay, and get in there. Nicely done. Get in there! Wow, I'm at the castle already? Holy jeez. Yes, we know the king has been transformed. You know, I find it fascinating that all of Bowser's children had the same plan and it worked. All seven times. Okay, I'll just pretend that didn't happen. Okay. Just take it nice and easy. Yes! Yes! Oh, I thought I wasn't gonna land that. As a reminder, if you are enjoying my stream, please be sure to give me a like and subscribe. I will love you forever if you do. Man, three worlds conquered in under an hour. I'm actually really impressed with how fast I'm going through this game. Because I just don't... I really do not I remember this game being so much longer. Wait, that's the wrong pipe, isn't it? Now we're at the big old giant land. Oh, it was the right pipe. Wait. Here we go. What's in this pipe, by the way? Oh, I can't break that. Okay. I need the bigger shell to do it. No! Oh, that was dumb of me. Anyway, I hope you guys are having a wonderful night. Hope the weather's good. Hope the food is great. You and go over here. Oh, wait, okay, I forgot he can't go over here. Nice. Okay. I'm just gonna see what happens if I just take him in. Just taking a or I just completely miss. That's fine. Forget it, I don't need it. It's the end of the level anyway. Jeez, enough shuffling around? There we go. One, two... Up! That mushroom baby. There we go. I don't have any turtle shells. Oh god. Oh, that scared the crap. That's the end already. And yeah, give me those five lives. Delicious five lives. 16 lives, holy crap. You know, I forgot to save, and that's very important, because I do not want to lose all that progress I just made. What's in the box? What's in the box? Yes. Actually, does my inventory ever get full, or does it, like, just add another bar every single time? Okay. Okay, just keep it going. Oh. You know what I say to that? I'm just gonna say, screw those two guys. They're gonna taste the Starman. I'm a star boy. Oh. Okay, surprisingly, these shells actually make me a little incredibly nervous. Especially in, like, tight corridors. Just wait, can I make that jump with it? Yeah, I'm not gonna... Okay. Ah, I saw what you were trying to do there. What? I can't jump on top of those? What? Okay. Okay, just keep it smooth. Just keep it smooth. Give me that. Oh, I got so lucky there. Holy crap. There we go. Ugh. I got incredibly lucky there. Holy crap. Oh, man. All right, let's do this again. Okay, so there's a star right there. It's in this far corner right here. Oh, I got really lucky right there. Okay. Okay, that's right there. You're right here. No? Okay. Ow. Next castle. Oh, I forgot about these things. They suck. Okay, I thought you were gonna go, but it's fine by me if you don't want to go. I'm not in a hurry. I know you're not either. That's why you're taking your sweet time getting back over there. Okay. Okay. Man, I use OBS to capture gameplay. Yes, I use OBS to capture gameplay. Mm. Cloud Strife, what is up? Thank you for joining the stream. On. Do. Tro. Easy. With a capital F. Yeah, I use OBS to capture this. I'm actually doing pretty great right now. I was just streaming this just because I wanted to, because I want to keep the, you know, keep the content varietized, and I'm actually doing a crap ton better at this game than I originally anticipated. I'm actually not sure, well, then again, I have played this game, like, multiple times. Yeah. Stupid Lucky, too. I think you can get me with that horse crap. Anyway, I hope you guys are having a wonderful day. Just keep it going. Just keep it going. You can't touch me, dude. I am fast. Oh, okay, you almost touched me. Ah, you almost touched me again. Alright, just keep it going. Just keep it going nice and smooth. Nice and smooth. Get in that pipe! Alright, let's grab this stupid card and get out of here. Excuse me, I need... Is there a bottle of water? Yes, it still has water in it. Sweet. Oh, and it's still cold, too. Number 80 sub. Holy crap, thank you for subscribing. Thank you for subscribing, dude. It really means a lot to me. And thank you so much for the like. Come by tomorrow for Pokemon Leaf Green and Twilight Princess. Oh, that's great. Hey, I got a P-Wing that I'm probably never going to need to use. Another freaking hammer, bro. That was quick. Tell your friends about my channel, because I will appreciate you forever if you direct more people to my channel. Actually, I think I know why I'm so decent at this game. It's because, there is this fan-made game being created called Mushroom Kingdom Fusion. And that game had some, like, unbelievably hard moments in it, and this game is just, like, super easy in comparison to it. Like, that game was rough, but it was so much fun because it had so much, like, varietized content. Because it was, like, made entirely by fans. Oh, okay. That was stupid of me. Oh, jeez. Yeah, Mario, get in that pipe, you sexy pig, you. Give me my 5 lives, baby! Yes! 21. 21 lives left before I'm dead forever. Alright, let me save, just to make sure. Oh, I forgot. This is the level where you can actually change the size now. But I don't think I need to do that just yet. Oh god! Okay. Oh. Oh. Really? Thank you. Let's go back this way. That was very dumb of me. I don't know why I did that. Double kill. Alright, let's get in this castle. Let's get in this castle. This one actually has lava in it. Oh, how I missed lava. No, I'm kidding. No, I didn't. I hate lava. It sucks. Wait, do I have to... Can I make this jump? Oh, I can. Sweet. Wait. Yeah! Wait, there's a door right there! Awesome. Actually, how do I... Oh, this gives me horrible memories of the pipe world. I'm actually probably going to be on the pipe world for quite some time. Where are you taking me? Let me out. Going on the rails on the crazy train. How does that help me in any way? Wait, do I have to take the... Wait, this is one of the... It's one of those. Wait, okay, let me reevaluate my strategy here. Nope, can't go up there. Alright. So if I go over there, or if I go up here... Alright, sweet. No? No? Okay. Thank you. Okay, let's go up there. Screw your piranha plants. They don't belong in this garden. They never will. Who keeps all this crap in their dungeon? Oh, just... Man, I'm just rolling in lives right now. Oh my goodness. Dodge the nuclear waffle. There we go. Nice. Nice. No, Boom Boom. Oh my god. Oh no, it happened! It actually happened. It actually happened. Ugh. Alright, let's do that again. Wait. Just take it from the top. There we go. Wait for them to come down, and up! There we go. Of course that happens. You know, probably shouldn't be in here a second time, considering that I don't exactly have any power-ups anymore. Not exactly the wisest decision on my behalf. Speaking of wise decisions, if you are enjoying my stream, please be sure to give me a like and subscribe. Alright, let's go in this pipe right here. Man, this is some complicated castle for a plumbing in which all the inhabitants are skeletons. Do skeletons poop? I'm actually genuinely curious now. Do they poop? Please tell me to skeletons poop. I wish I had a flight power up, because there is a lot of stuff I can get here, but I can't at the moment, so I'm not gonna bother with it. All right, round two. Nice. There we go. Water. Actually, there's a little bit of water in here left. Alright, let's finish off that, bonus matching thing. Lucky. I did it! I'm a master at matching, even though it only took me like 7 tries. Actually, let me try this, before I go to that castle. Oh! Might have ruined my streak, dude. Actually, let me get this mushroom house, too. I totally forgot to get the 4 mushroom houses in World 3. That were, like, on that little island. Crap! I'm actually kind of upset about that. Dude, why should we transform him back? Like, who wouldn't want a monkey as a king? I would. Who wouldn't want a monkey? Donkey Kong for president. Wow, this one's actually moving pretty darn slow. I'm not sure how I feel about that. Get down! Thank you. Scratch my head there for a second. Alright, get up here, because I don't want to take the low ground in this level, because it sucks. Nice. Nice and easy. There you go. Yeah, keep screwing. There we go! Yes! Aha! Oh man, I really should have drank a lot of water before I started this stream. Because my throat's feeling a little dry, and I don't want to pause to go get water, because I'm actually making really good pace. And I kind of don't want to end it, because it might actually kill my vibe. Colonel Sandwich, what is up, dude? Could have orange Donkey Kong. What would orange Donkey Kong do? Like, what would his wall be made out of? Bananas? Oh, okay, that was dumb of me. I only missed that due to luck. Nicely done. Is there a... He has no style. He has no grace. This Kong has a funny face. Just grab the leaf, thank you. I actually might stream Donkey Kong 64 in the future. What am I saying might for? I do plan on streaming it in the future. I'm getting my booty hole kicked right now. There we go. He can handstand when he needs to and stretch his arms out just for you. By the way, if you are enjoying my stream, please be sure to give me a like and subscribe. I play tons of games. Like, you don't even know. I play tons of games. This guy looks like he would be like the king of Egypt or something. God, look at that headwear. And he's shirtless too? Please tell me that does not look like... That looks like the king for like level 2, and I can't speak correctly because I'm just too excited. Link to the Past? I plan on doing a Link to the Past as well, but that'll be like much later. Much later. Especially since I haven't played it before, so I'd be doing it blind. Okay. You get out of here. There we go. Super Mario World, I also plan on doing that one. I just hope it goes as easy as this. Wow, that was unbelievably quick. Super Metroid is also a consideration. Actually, I should say all the Metroid games, but... Metroid Prime 1, 2, and 3 are of consideration as well, so I do plan on... I have a lot of ideas. Like, I have this huge list. Excuse me. I have, like, this huge list of games that I want to play, and just a lot of, And I completely messed that up. Oh, well, it's not like the underground's gonna kill me. I hope. Anyway, I have, like, this huge list of games that I would potentially stream, and every game you guys have listed is on that list. Okay. I got so lucky right there. Oh my goodness. Get out of my face. Actually, wait, I could just do this. Douchebag. Get out of my face. I mean, I would be excited for it if someone gave it to me for free. But I don't really plan on getting one. It's in this mushroom house. Pick a box. Pick a box. I wish I could read your name, but thank you for enjoying, or I wish I could, I wish I could read what you're saying, new. But... It appears that you enjoy what I'm doing at the moment, and thank you. Wait, I got a Tanuki suit? Oh, I wasn't even paying attention. I wasn't even paying attention to the fact that I got a freaking Tanuki suit. Go! Stop. No go. Just run past the nuclear waffles. Give me that mushroom. Oh, you're from Japan? Oh, what part of Japan are you from? I mean, I'm like... I mean, I hate to ask you questions in English, but sadly, it's the only language I know. Crap. Wait. Nicely done. A Okay, I gotta... I almost didn't pay attention there, that nearly got me killed. Yeah, I've been getting a lot of, like, I've been getting a lot of foreign viewers. It's actually, like, the coolest thing to know that, like, people from other countries are watching me. Oh, we're doing this again? Okay. Okay, there's a star right there. Oh, wow, that was incredibly lucky. Okay. Oh, I was doing so well there! Actually, wait, I could do this first, and then do that level up there. Shenanigans, the house always wins. I want to go to Japan too. Japan seems like it would be such an amazing place to visit. I want to go there and fist fight some Yakuza. I'm kidding, I don't want to do that. I don't want to do that. I'm mainly interested in the food, because I'm kind of a fatty. Well, I'm not actually a big guy. I'm actually pretty skinny, but I just like to eat a lot. So I want to try some authentic Japanese food. Actually, I shouldn't be jumping on them. I should be hitting them from below, because that's how I get the boot. Yeah, I should have known better. Yeah, their arcades looking... Japanese arcades look insane. I would love to go to some Japanese arcades. Wait. There we go. Just forget him. He's not worth it. Wait for him to get up there. Give me that boot. Yeah, I got your boot now. Who's the king now? King Mario's got the boot. Mm. Alright, get down that pipe. Okay. Just keep on jumping! Okay. I'm getting incredibly lucky here. Alright, how do I get out of this boot? I don't want to get out of the boot. Boot's awesome. The boot gives me safety. As yet another reminder, if you are enjoying my stream, please be sure to give me a like and subscribe to my channel. I will love you forever if you do. Nope. 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 Not today, boyo. Hey, the boot did its job, alright? The boot did its job. I'm gonna kill this other guy to avenge the boot. It's ironically easier to kill the Hammer Bros as, like, small Mario. I've always found that incredibly weird. Oh, I got another P-Wing. You know, that'll actually come pretty useful in the, Yeah, it gave him the boot. The boot gave me the boot. Anyway, the P-Wings will actually become useful in the sky levels. That was a really nice bun, dude. Thank you for that. Nice. Ouch! That didn't even look like I hit it. I can't believe. Can't believe this game sometimes. Just wanted to cheat like that. Oh god, they're here too. Okay. Get up there. Stop. And go. Nice. Get up there. Get in there. Thank you. You don't belong here. Not anymore, you don't. Alright, Mario, start climbing. I'm just gonna save here. Start these next levels, because these levels suck! It's weird because, like, the sky level is actually my least favorite. Oh, wait. Okay, never mind. Hey, I screwed myself over doing that. Because, like, the sky levels are actually, like, my least favorite levels after the pipe world. The pipe world is just not fun. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god! Hey man, I do this on my channel as well. Bro, I love retro games. Everybody loves retro games. Except for, like, I don't know, 12-year-olds who only play Call of Duty all the time. Well, don't get me wrong, I play Call of Duty too, but I still play retro games. Or at least I don't play Call of Duty as much as I used to anymore. Okay, that was close. What happened was that I panicked. That's what happened. You should never panic when you play this game, because it will ruin your life. Okay. Call of Booty. Oh. Holy crap! I got 16 people watching this. Oh my goodness. I'm really feeling the love tonight, guys. Thank you for that. Nice. Nice. Give me that leaf! Ah! Okay. Do I get a tanuki suit? Yes! Give me that tanuki suit! Why is it bouncing? Can you get up there? Thank you. Wait, I don't know if this is even worth it. It's not! Don't! I mean, I like the tanuki suit, but it's kind of a dickish move for them to give it to you here, considering that, like, every platform you stand on will, like, fall once you stand on it too long. Show me the money. Show me that oh my god. Black Ops 2 was a lot of fun. Do you want to watch Super Mario Bros? Dude, the Super Mario Bros 3 cartoon was so bad it was good. I lost the tanuki suit, but who cares, because I have another one in the bank. It's like, that show is just meme central. It's like Sonic Boom, but worse. What? They can harm you? What? Oh my god. What? Go. Oh, I can't believe they can harm you. That's so stupid. They're the most harmless creature in the game. No, I'm not using the P-Wing. I'm going to rely purely on my jumping skills. Because I'm Mario. I'm supposed to jump. You know, fun fact, I actually wanted to play as Luigi, but in this one, but I couldn't. Because, like, in the Game Boy version, what you can do is that if you're playing two-player, you can actually play two-player on the same device, and you can actually trade lives with your partner for whatever character they're doing. So what I always did is that I selected two-player, and the first thing I always did was, like, gave Luigi all the lives and just played the rest of the game as Luigi. By the way, I have a there's a link to my Discord in the description. I would love it if you would join that. Come and talk to me, and I will tell you jokes and stuff. Nice. Okay. Those music box always make me incredibly nervous. Because, like, they're not at all the most responsive blocks you can jump on. You get out of here. It's probably gonna come back early since I killed them off so quickly. Crap. Oh. Alright. You'll never catch me alive, coppers! Happy Chan! Hello. Are you happy today, Happy Chan? What's in this mushroom house? Dude, thank goodness for fan games, because, like, fan games, like... Fan games are really often a lot harder than the vanilla game. And weirdly enough, that's kind of what I started off playing before I started playing retro games. Well, not all retro games, just some retro games. Crap. Like, I'm pretty sure I'm confident that I could do a 120 star run of Mario 64, because I've played 64 Star Road. That game is much harder. Why did I do that? Oh, no, that did not just happen. That did not just happen to me. I refuse to believe that just happened. Alright, let's try that again with a little more focus. And a little less, and a little less hubris. What the heck happened there? Mainly just to fortify myself, because, you know, bullcrap and stuff. Oh, jeepus. Hello, New. How are you doing? Hello, New, again. There we go. I need some water. But I don't want to interrupt the stream. Let's go back to this, let's go back to some flippy flips. Oh, okay. I got lucky there. Oh. As a reminder, if you are enjoying my stream, please be sure to give me a like and subscribe to my channel. I will love you forever if you do. Okay, stupidity abound. Stupidity. Straight up stupidity. Okay. Back up. Okay, go. Ouch. Wait, which way is it gonna... Frick. Okay. Yes, Colonel Sandwich. Baka. I just realized there's a mushroom house up there that I never got. Show me the money. Show me that casino money. Show me that money I gambled away last week. Yes, I want it back. Baka. Try the Super Mario Bros. One hack. Do you want me to die of a heart attack or an aneurysm? Because look, I like me a decent challenge, but I'm not that masochistic. You must want me to die of an aneurysm if you ever want me to play a Mario Bros. One hack. Oh jeez! Okay, I got so lucky there. Come on, be lucky. Yes! Oh my god, I got so freaking lucky there. Christina, or Christiana, I keep reading it as Christina, I'm so sorry. But Christiana, how are you doing? Oh jeez, it's moving, okay. Just keep it coming on. Keep it coming on, keep it coming on. Don't stop it now, don't stop it, go, don't stop it now. What? I can't jump through those? Okay. How does one go about doing this one? How does one go about doing this one? New, if you enjoy Nintendo games, tomorrow I will be streaming Pokemon Leaf Green and Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. Hope you can make that one. You're gone, bud. You're fired. You're out. You struck out. Nice. Am I playing a console? No. I'm actually playing this via RetroArch, which is a repository-based emulation software. Works like a charm. But I have played this game, like, multiple times as a kid. Let's get it on. Try RetroArch, because it has a repository for like all the different versions of ZS and ES. The one I'm using is a performance-based one, which is why it doesn't stutter at all. But even if I had like the physical copy, I still think I would like to own the physical copy just as like a collector's item, but I still think using emulation to record is just simply much easier. Surprisingly, mine doesn't. Is it gonna go? No, please don't. Okay. I'm preparing myself this time. I would like a PlayStation 2, like, again. Or, I have a PS3, and I would love to stream some games, like, figure out how to stream games through that, but the problem is that, apparently, I guess, my PS3 isn't reading HDMI cords anymore, so I gotta find a new one. Because there's so many games I missed on PS3 that I didn't get to play. Well, even though I had one, I just never had money to buy games for it. I want to get a PS4 as well. How am I still alive right now? I wish I could read that. I wish I could read that. I'm so sorry. I wish I knew Japanese. Oh, I gotta be careful because this one likes to bump. Easy. You're dead. I'm off to the ice world where I'm gonna die horrible, horrible deaths. Can someone translate that for me, please? My hands are tied. I use Google Translate. You sly dog, you. I'm not sure if Google Translate would, Putt-Putt King, how are you doing, dude? Hope you're having a good day. Are you really the king at Putt-Putt Golf? Because I will challenge you, and you will most likely beat me. Okay, this world, oh man, this one's rough. I'm surprised that didn't kill me, actually. Okay, this is probably where my luck ends, because these next two worlds are going to challenge me in ways that I'm not particularly fond of. When I created this username, I was 12, so I'm probably gonna... Probably not as good now. I mean, as much as I love mini-golf, I still suck at it. Actually, what am I doing? I could just go down here and kill him. Ah! Okay. Okay. The music in the hub world just sounds like the game over menu theme from Zelda 2, Link to the Past. Or Zelda 2, Link to the Past. Also, new as do I understand Japanese? I understand Japanese about as well as... I don't know, a lizard can... a gecko can bowl. Like, I understand Japanese about as well as a... I don't know, as something. I understand Japanese about as well as I can't think of a good analogy right now. Basically, me understanding Japanese is like placing a mute as a radio DJ. If you're mute, I apologize. Oh, I almost died right there. I cannot believe I've made it this far in under 2 hours. I'm almost done with the game, and it hasn't even been 2 hours. What is going on here? Dude, that's a long message. Hopefully I have enough. Hopefully I can finish this level in time to read it. Oh, okay, well, now I have time. When me and my ex played this game on the Wii U, we had to mute the sound when we got to World 6 because she said the music from this world sounded like nightmare music to her. It is pretty creepy music, I'll give her that. Do you warp or are you just that? I'm actually just that fast. I honestly did not expect to be going through this game that quickly. No, I didn't use a single warp, I promise you. I don't even know where the warps are. I crap you not when I'm saying that. I have no idea where the warps are. I mean, this same thing happened when I played the Jet Set Radio. I just, like, burned through the game incredibly quickly. Yeah, I don't even know where the warps are. I just never used them. Or I've never used them, like, ever. Like, good lord, this game took me years to beat, and here I am just blazing through it in under 2 hours. The Jet Set Radio is immediately kind of short, but still, that's pretty fast. Yeah, I beat the game in 2 sessions. I love One Piece. I love One Piece, too. One Piece is an amazing anime. I know a lot of people don't like it, but I just love One Piece. It's such a good show. And I will fight anyone who tells me that I'm a bad person for liking One Piece. As a reminder, if you are enjoying my stream, please be sure to give me a like and subscribe. Dead. Give me my box. Oh my god. Saying Gum Gum Punch just reminds me of how bad the English dubs were. We don't say... No, I am not about that Gum Gum Punch. I am about Goma Goma No. Wait, what do I do here? Okay. The hammer gun. What were they thinking? The hammer gun. What exactly is a hammer gun? My god. Okay, I got lucky there. Oh, okay. Okay. That was pretty MLG. That was pretty MLG what I just did there. Oh my goodness. I got so lucky there. Oh my god. Oh, how did I do that? You see, that was not cool. You know what the sad thing is? I can guarantee you that I'm not this good at pretty much any other game I play. Like, watch me play any other game and I just suck. I am just like complete garbage. Not worth it. Just riding the train. Just riding the train. Alright, make trigger him to get off and watch out for the nuclear waffles. Wonder if nuclear waffles are good for you. I bet they're not. Anybody want some nuclear waffles? Okay. Forget it, it's not worth it. That's totally not worth it. Okay. Alright. Give me that. Yeah, I honestly have no idea what I'm gonna do for when I get done with this stream. I'm not sure how I'm gonna handle, like, beating the game. Because even though the last two worlds are incredibly hard, I highly doubt it'll take me the entire 2 hours to beat those last two levels, considering the pace I'm going at. Line them up? Yeah, I know. Well, at least two of them matched. I'm still happy. I don't care what you think. Oh god. Would you stream Chrono Trigger? Chrono Trigger would have to be a blind run because I've honestly never played Chrono Trigger. But it's always been a game I've kind of wanted to play, but the reason why I haven't is because I've always been kind of intimidated, like, for most of my life, I've always been kind of intimidated by JRPGs, because whenever I played them, I always felt like an idiot, but I kind of don't feel that way anymore, so I actually might play them now. I would love to play it, but I'm not sure if that's a game I would want to stream versus a game I would record offline and just upload it to my channel. Cause I don't want to like just spend a whole bunch of time just like messing around, because I don't think that's very fun to watch. Cause what got me over that fear was playing Final Fantasy V. That game was just rough. Like, when I finishing Final Fantasy V kind of like beat that fear out of me. So I can somewhat confidently play JRPGs now. That was stupid. Slide down. Don't slide down there. Okay. Okay, this is the level I have to bring a turtle shell up to the top. Get out of here. Alright, gotta find that turtle shell now. Where is he? There he is. No! Okay. Good thing I caught him. Oh god, I can't hold on to him and jump at the same time. It's kind of hard. Come with the rest of the Crash Bandicoot series? Yes, that's definitely a plan. Oh no, you dirty dog, you. let's do it again. Took me forever to figure out this level as a kid. Just let me win. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm not going out this way. I'm not going out this way. Nope. No, that's unacceptable. God, I really don't like this level. Just let me win, please. Give me that leaf. There we go. Take it easy. Okay. Come on, come on, come on. I don't have enough time for this. Oh, sweet. This level. As a reminder, please subscribe to my channel. I will love you forever if you subscribe to my channel. Let's do some matching again. No. Oh, that was a huge fail on my part. Let's go back in the caves, man. Let's go back in the caves. Oh, jeebus. There's fish in these. Yep. I don't want that. Actually, I might want that, because there's a... There might be ice in here that I can melt. Get out of the water. I said get out of... You suck, Mario. Hope you know that. Noble sacrifice, indeed. You know, Final Fantasy... I probably shouldn't read the chat while I'm swimming. Water levels are rather infamous for their crap controls. Actually, what is this Cheep Cheep doing? It's kind of confusing me. Nice. I mean, if you guys want me to play a long game that I kind of like, I guess I could stream Kingdom Hearts in the future as well. Alright, just keep it steady. Because I do like Kingdom Hearts. So do a lot of people, apparently. Okay. I don't have to do this level, but I... want to, that's the thing. Holy crap, I got 10 minutes left. Okay. Get out of the freaking water, Mario. Thank you. This is Bull Dookie. Nice. I hate fish. Do I have a frog suit that I could wear? Let me check. Oh, I only have Tanuki suits and Hammer Bros suits, which I kind of don't want to use because they're incredibly valuable. In my opinion, those ones are, like, almost too valuable to use. I guess my luck ends here, so I guess I'm gonna be stuck on these levels for a while now. Just go. Nice. Not nice, not nice. Okay. Okay, just go down. Darn it! Wait, what killed me last time? I'm curious. I think it was this fish right here, actually. Go! Stay there. Don't make any stupid mistakes. Wait, where's the fish? Forget it. I'm not gonna ask questions. Just go. Oh. That was a riot. Quite the riot. Let's go fight some hammer bros. Dead. Oh, I'm dead. Let's fight him again. Just dead. Just die. Please, die. Thank you. You're dead. You're dead. Stay dead. Make sure he has no one-ups, because I want him to stay dead. I mean, I guess we could have figured, considering that you are named Cloud Strife. Oh, that was easy. But yeah, probably the first RPG I actually plan on streaming on this channel, well, besides Pokemon, is Paper Mario: The Legend of the Thousand, The Legend of the Thousand Year Door. B-Mans, I don't know how to pronounce your name, I'm sorry. But anyway, welcome to the stream. Hope you're having a good day, dude. Oh, of course, it's an auto-scroll level. There we go. Wait for it, and go. Nope, he's not worth it. He's not worth it. He's not worth it. Don't bother him. He's not bothering you, he's only trying to kill you. Okay. I probably should have gone after him, that was dumb of me. Thanks, I was playing the NES version last night. Eh, I wouldn't mind playing the NES version, but this one kind of looks better, so I'd rather play this one. Is my phone ringing? Okay, now I'm just making dumb mistakes. Alright, let me focus a little bit, because this level actually might be problematic for me. Juka, how are you doing, dude? There we go. Okay. He's dead. All right, just focus, just focus. Just focus on the level. Don't look at the chat, just focus on the level. Okay, here we go. Just take it easy. You got this. Just take it easy. Nice. Not nice. Okay. Alright. Just keep it steady. Oh, I need to go down there. There we go. Even I finished the warpless run with 1.3 million points and 99 lives. Let's do this castle. Crap, I got like 4 minutes left. Ah! Ha, your ice physics don't affect me. I play CSGO. I used to. I don't play CSGO anymore. Chicken strips. Sweet, juicy, tender chicken strips. Okay. Oh! Okay. Okay. Oh. Oh my god. That was too close. I think I have good reflexes. On. Do. No! Ugh. I died on Boom Boom. I should be ashamed of myself. Nice. Keep going. Okay. Alright. I see how it is. Just hurt my feelings any way you want. Just treat me like a horrible person. You know, I actually legitimately forgot that gap was there. I feel really stupid now. I like jumping for no reason. Get down there. Okay, nice. Give me that leaf. Aha! Nice try. Okay, Boom Boom, it's round two. Easy! Well, okay, well... How hard is what world? I'm not sure what you're referring to. I think I have time for this... I think I have time for one last level. Where's all the ice? Where's all the ice? Why is it nice and green? Why is it green here? What's going on here? All right. How am I still alive after all that? Oh my goodness. Wait, let me run back. Let me finish this off. Let me finish this with a 5-star. Oh! Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I think I'm going to end it right here. Thank you all so much for joining the stream. If you did enjoy this stream, please be sure to give me a like and subscribe to my channel. Also, in the description, there is a link to join my Discord. Please be sure to join that. We all have a good time in there. And if you join the Discord, you'll have a better idea of when exactly I plan on streaming and what I plan on streaming. So, thank you guys so much. I hope you guys all have a good night. And if you're overseas, I hope you all have a good day. Thank you and goodbye.